Hello and welcome to Code Start with Mohammed Fathi. We are still talking about Dart programming language. Today I am going to talk about type test operators. We will talk about as, is, and is not operators. So the as, is, and is not operators are handy for checking types at runtime. So let me first create a new class here. It will be an empty class called, for example, class called, this class will be called student. Only it will be contains a string name and another class called teacher. This class teacher only can contain the string name, only the name. So if you go to the main method and try to create an object of this type, for example, you can make var s1 equal new student and var s2 or t2 or t1 equal new teacher. So here if you make a print to a check, the first one we will talk about is, so if you wanna check the S1, for example, is S1 is of type student. So I will print S1 is student. So the result will be true because the S1 is of type student. S1 is of type student. So the result will be true. Let me run, it will be true. So if you check, for example, print S1 is teacher, the result will be false. So let me run here. So the result will be false. This is the is operator. The second one, it will be like is. It can check the type and assign a value to the assign a value to the object. For example, let me, for example, print. Let me make a parenthesis here. S1 as student dot. I will pass here the name. The name equal, for example, Muhammad. I will check here if the S1 is of type student, I will assign the name to Muhammad. So if you try to print, if the S1 is of type student, I will assign the name, else it will throw an exception. So let me run. So it will be equal Muhammad. The first is okay. If you try to, let me clear the output. If you try to make or check the type, for example, of a student, the as, it will work like is, but it will throw an exception, for example, teacher. But the is will not do anything. Here the as will throw an exception. For example, let me make this. Even if you remove the name, it will also throw an exception. Let me remove everything. I will check S1 as teacher. So let me run this. It will throw an exception because the type is student. If you try to make this student, it will work fine. And you can assign, as we have talked, we can assign any value. This is called a cast. Typecast, you can assign name or anything here. It will work fine and it will print Ahmed. So let me clear the output and try to run. It will work fine and print the name we will we assigned. So let me talk about the is not. The last one is called is not of the type test operators. Let me, for example, print if the S1 is not of type teacher, it will print true because the S1 is not of type teacher. It will be print true. Let me run. by press this icon, right, it will print true. This is a type test operators, and we will talk about object oriented classes in details in upcoming lecture. Please don't forget to share, subscribe our YouTube channel.